नमस्कार चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन एट योर होम। आई एम सुधा रोना फ्रॉम निवेरा ग्लोबल किड्स। आई एम योर मैथ टीचर। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे सेशन विद प्रेयर। जॉइन योर हैंड्स एंड क्लोज योर आईज। गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु विष्णु, गुरु देवो महेश्वर, गुरु साक्षात् तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु विष्णु, गुरु देवो महेश्वरः, गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। ओम शांति शांति शांति। स्लोली रब योर हैंड्स, पुट ऑन योर फेस, ओपन योर आईज। ओके एवरीवन, रेडी फॉर द सेशन? यस। इन द लास्ट वीडियो विच नंबर्स वी लर्न? टेल मी, ऑल ऑफ यू रिमेंबर? यस, वी लर्न 51 टू 60 नंबर्स इन टेक्स्ट बुक विथ एक्टिविटी ऑफ क्ले। क्ले से हमने एक्टिविटी बनाया था, सबने बनाया था एक्टिविटी। मजा आया आपको? ओके, फर्स्ट वी रिवाइज हियर फ्रॉम 51 टू 60 नंबर्स, आफ्टर दैट वी गो थ्रू द आवर क्ले क्लास वर्क। ओके, लेट्स रिवाइज नंबर्स फ्रॉम 51 टू 60। आर यू टेंस? एंड वन वंस मेक्स विच नंबर? 51। फाइव टेंस एंड टू वंस मेक्स विच नंबर? 52. Yes, 5 tens, 3 ones makes number 53. 5 tens and 4 ones makes number 54. 5 tens and 5 ones makes number 55. 5 tens and 6 ones makes number 56. 5 tens and 7 ones makes number 57. 5 tens and 8 ones makes number 58. 5 tens and 9 ones makes number 59. Then 6 tens makes number 60. Yes, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. 57, 58, 59, 60. Okay, this is the revision of last video. Okay, today we are writing in the same page of textbook, page number 71 in textbook, other half. Matlab last video mein humne likha tha 51 to 60 in the page number of 71 in textbook. In this video also we are writing the same page, but we are writing numbers from 61 to 70. Okay? Yes. And homework is page number 53 in worksheet 61 to 70 numbers. Okay, before starting we writing this classwork homework, we shall do activity. Let's go through the activity. Okay, now we start our activity of 61 to 70 numbers. Which number is this? Are you seeing in the video? What's the number? Yes, this is 6 tens and 1 1. So, how many tens we have to make here? 6 tens. Let's start. This is 1. 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10.
Okay, next we take another clay. How many tens we have to make here? This becomes 1 ten. 10 beads equal to 1 ten. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This becomes 2 tens. There are 2 tens. 2 tens equals to 20 beads. Okay, 20 beads. मिल के बन जाता है 2 tens. Let's do another line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This becomes 30. Yes, 30 beads equals to 3 tens. Okay, let's do another one fast. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, it's become 4 tens. How many tens are there? 4 tens. Okay, next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This becomes 5 tens. 5 tens means 50. Now we have to make 6 tens. Okay, we add another one here. Make another tens of blue color. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, this becomes 6 ten. This is 1 ten, pink color 2 ten, yellow color 3 tens, orange color 4 tens, green color 5 tens, and under blue line is 6 tens. It's become 6 tens. Now we have to make ones. Okay, 6 tens means 60 number. Then we have to add here 1 ones. You know, 1 1 hum banayenge to. Which number is make now? Which number we make? 61. There are 6 tens and 1 ones. 6 tens and 1 ones makes which number? 61. Okay, now I will remove this one and put another flash card. Which number is this? 62. Okay, already we are put there 6 tens and 1 ones. What we have to do now? We have to add 1 another ones. That means there are two ones. Two ones made 62. Six tens and two ones makes number 62. Six tens and two ones makes number 62. Okay, now I will take it out and put the another number 63. Okay, in 63 how many tens are there? Let's count 1 ten, 2 ten, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens and 6 tens. So how many ones we have to put there? 3. So there are already we put 2 ones. There are already 2 ones are there. So we have to add another 1. Okay, we have to add another 1. This becomes 3 ones. That means 63. 6 tens and 3 ones makes which number? 63. Okay, now I will put another number. This is 64. So already we put 6 tens and 3 ones. Okay, we will add another 1, 2, 3. These 3 ones, this becomes 4 ones. That means 6 tens and 4 ones makes 64. 6 tens and 4 ones makes 64. Okay. The another number, which number is this? 65. 65. So, here are 6 tens and 4 ones. We add another 1 to these ones. This becomes 65. Okay. 6 tens and 5 ones makes number 65. 6 tens and 5 ones makes number 65. Okay. We go through the next number. 66. So what we have to do now? Okay, now we make number 66. How many tens are there? 6 tens. Okay, here are 5 ones. So we add one another one. It makes number 6 ones. That means 6 tens and 6 ones makes number 66. 6 tens and 6 ones makes number 66. Okay, now I will remove this one and put another 67. So, how many tens are there? 6 tens. And how many ones are there? 6 ones. So, we have to add another 1 to these 6 ones. This becomes 7 ones. That means 6 tens and 7 ones makes 67. 6 tens and 7 ones makes number 67. Okay, the next number is 68. The next number is 68. Already we put 6 tens and here 7 ones. So we will add another 1 here. It becomes 8 ones. Okay, 6 tens and 8 ones makes which number? 68. 6 tens and 8 ones makes which number? 68. Okay, the next number is, which number is this? 69. Okay. Now we will add another 1 to these 8 ones. This becomes 69. Okay, how? There are already 6 tens, 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens and 6 tens. Okay, here are 6 tens and here how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, here are 9 ones. So, 6 tens and 9 ones makes number 69. Okay, in the last, which number? 70. Okay, in 70, how many tens are there? 7. When we add another 1 to these ones, it becomes 10 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, these tens, 1 tens become, sorry, these tens ones, when we put together, it become 1 ten. है ना, ये सारे 10 bits को हम एक साथ में रखेंगे, तो ये बन जाएगा 1 ten. That means 7 tens हो गए अभी, है ना? How many tens are there? 7 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, and this is 7 tens. So 7 tens makes which number? 70. 7 tens makes which number? 70. Okay, I hope all of you understand today's activity. Let's go through classwork.
Let's start today's classwork. First, we have to write see the blue and day. Today's classwork in which page? Page number 71 in textbook. Okay, aaj ka classwork hai page number 71 in textbook. Textbook pe likhna hai half page, other half page. Okay, first we read the heading. Let's meet the numbers from 61 to 70. Today we are writing 61 to 70 numbers. Trace and write the numbers. First, in the first line, we have to trace the numbers. In another line, we have to write the numbers. Draw 10 more beads on the given string. यहाँ पे string दिख रहा है सबको? I already drawn here up to 60 beads. Make them 70 beads. Okay, let's. After that, can you count 70 beads in all? बाद में हम ये सारे beads मिलके 70 beads होते हैं कि नहीं होते हैं वो हम count करेंगे. First we trace these numbers. First here is tens and ones. So 6 tens and 1 ones makes which number? 61. 6 tens and 2 ones makes which number? 62. 6 tens and 3 ones makes number 63. 6 tens and 4 ones makes which number? 64. Now tell me how many tens in 64? How many tens in 64? There are 6 tens in 64 and how many ones in 64? 4 ones. That means 6 tens and 4 ones makes number 64. Next, 6 tens and 5 ones makes number 65. 6 tens and 6 ones makes number 66. 6 tens and 7 ones makes number 67. 6 tens and 8 ones makes number 68. 6 tens and 9 ones makes number 69. 7 tens makes number 70. Yes, we already showed you in the activity. Let's write it again. 67, 68, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. There are 60 beans in all, but we have to make 70 beans. So we have to draw another 10 beans. So 60 after 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Okay, now we speak up 70 beads in this given string. Now complete our class work. Okay, now I will show you homework question.
Okay, page number 71 in textbook. This 51 to 60 we already done in the last video. This is today's classwork. So here write here CW and mention the date here. Okay, so first you have to trace these numbers and write in this box once again. So now in worksheet page number 53, in worksheet write HW homework and mention the date here. Here is a snake. Complete the snake body by writing 61 to 70 numbers. So what we have to do now? Here we have to write 61 to 70 numbers. Already given here for your reference. So read these numbers and write it again. So 61 after 62, 62 after 63, 63 after 64, 64 after 65, 65 after 66, 66 after 67, 67 after 68, 68 after 69, 69 after 70. Okay, just like this, these two lines also you have to fill. Okay, okay everyone. To finish our today's classwork and homework, I hope all of you understand very well. Bye bye, take care.